been here about 50 years in building. Most of the building was took place in the first 20 or 25 years. Ago we had the big fire, and since then the four buildings that were gutted have been rebuilt. The stained glass and the windows and the art's all back. And the place, it looks really pretty now. The beginning spring, the green part's gone, but there's still a lot of wildflowers, and it's quite pretty. Look forward to meeting you and talking with you, and it should be a fun day.